hours, that a little bit ahead of me, that I have a new position that will necessitate me leaving the Senate. Effective May 1st, I will begin the role as president of the Hospital Association of Rhode Island. Over the next few days, I will transition out of my Senate duties and responsibilities. This is hard.
You can do it, Teresa.
I'm happy, but it's hard. I have been serving our state for most of my adult life, and I have been rewarded with the support of so many people, and with the knowledge that each and every one of them does their best to help the working families and individuals here in our state.